All right, Coach, congratulations on the victory. Can you tell us what you guys are going through right now?
Right now, it's pretty emotional. We're going to enjoy this victory. Like Coach Wells just said, after tomorrow night, you know, we'll be one of 32 teams still playing, and we're proud of that, but we have some work to do. We still got some work to do.
Do you have an idea who you guys will be playing?
We played a winner out of Wichita Falls, Ryder, and Creighton out of Fort Worth.
All right, Coach. Congratulations and good luck.